He left a $13 million estate. How do you explain that? Then there's Larry Wong, who owned half of Chinatown when he passed away. Larry used to rent his tenements to Asian refugees, his own people, for $800 a month to share a single toilet on the same floor. How about King Tito? He had 13-year-old girls hooking for him on the street. Those guys are dead. Because I don't want to make money that way.
Mafia music.
Trust niggas, call Crummer, he the grave digger. All we do is get paid, nigga. We just